top six answers on the board. We asked 100 men, what would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
Laugh at her.
Laugh at her.
Tell her she lying.
Tell her she lying. Pass the point.
We're playing.
Let's play. All right, Sarah, you talked to 100 men. What would you do if your beautiful date told you the earth was flat?
I hope he'd agree with me.
Agree with her. I would. I just met you. We're on a date. You fine. You tell me the earth flat. That's cool. I agree.
I mean, it's your turn.
I think I'm gonna solve it.
All right, go ahead.
Okay, the earth looks pretty flat to me.
Yeah, that's it.
You may have seen it on your way to work or school or just driving around. A new billboard has some people thinking about the earth.
And asking the question, could the earth be flat? Greg Argos is here with more on the movement.
Just yesterday, in fact, this billboard, a digital billboard, unveiled yesterday, and it's calling into question a theory most of us have accepted that the earth, of course, is round. But those behind this billboard say, well, we've all been tricked.
NASA's pictures and spacewalks showing a curved earth are all made up. Drivers heading eastbound on the Schuylkill already battle some serious traffic. But now there's another distraction slowing them down, and it's just 100 feet above their heads. Sandwiched between two insurance ads is this bold three-word billboard, Research Flat Earth. And for at least the next week, this ad will be blocking drivers' attention.
You think the earth is round because that's what they told you. From elementary school, you're trained to be a glober. Have you ever been out of space to see the curve? Or you just rely on NASA's every spoken word? Regurgitated theories, they be so absurd. All you globetards is just some creepy nerds. By any means, globe theories must die. We breaking down lies one at a time. Shout out to the marble spirit level guy. Planes do not dip their nose when they fly. I see the boat again, it came back in sight. Used a pair of binoculars, brought it back to life. The sun is not 93 million miles. No. Parallel sun race through the clouds. Straight down. The Most High showeth his handiwork. When he made the firmament and earth. Earth is flat. Where's the curve? Earth is flat. Where's the curve? Tell him. Earth is flat. Where's the curve? Earth is flat. Where's the curve? Man, I'm telling you, Earth is flat.
Yeah. All right, that's good. That's a good music video.